I can really relate to these signs sometimes.